So if the connection I'm making there is as we lose the human bonding and the social skills of the fabric that holds us all together, we're going to have more unstable actors. At the same time, the damage that unstable actors can do increases. Oh my God, what are we going to do? The answer, my friends, is the Fellowship Airsoft Tournament Series. Brought to you as a product out of Thunder Bay, where they tested the survivors that were double vaxxed and also did cardiac things. The survivors of such an event felt the joy of fellowship, of shooting at each other, the way that men have done for centuries, fatally. And now, enough to pull you off of your device, into sweat, into your body with other men's. And women, because why not? The Fellowship Airsoft tournaments are the wave of the future for Christianity and folks like you. Yes, I've given up on paintball for Jesus, Paul. Nobody will do it. However, FAST is a neat acronym too, because it cleans out your system. So the Fellowship Airsoft tournaments are okay. No, me either. I haven't. That's as far as I got in the film. But the point is the severity of this Generation Z thing. This frankly, it's like un. It's gonna be not gonna show up until the DSM-7, or whatever. But it's screen-induced dissociative identity disorder. Like we over-identify with our ego brain left self because our body is sitting sedentary for so much. And the self we recognize as the attention we're steering is in this device. And that disconnects us from the way we feel on the inside. And like the best way to reconnect is to be in another room with a human being and maybe even touch them and create some oxytocin. If because that human contact with other humans, not so much when you touch yourself, but human contact increases this thing called oxytocin, and since nobody is touching each other, like psychologically, we're suffering from like mass oxytocin deficiency. And while I'm here being medical advice, you know that thing they call attention deficit disorder? Wait, disorder? Anyway, attention deficit disorder is because the kids weren't given enough attention when they were children, and they develop an attention dis. Here's some more of oh, what's his face?